nyo na naman ako yung pa-detalyo. Pa-detalyo. Yung confirmation nyo na na-cancel na yung
UFO. Well, I sent an official letter to the embassy. U.S. Embassy inquiring from them if really my visa was canceled. So I received their official answer the day before my birthday, January 20. What a good Christmas birthday gift.
Informing
that my visa is no longer valid for travel to the United States.
Should
I want now to apply for another visa, if we apply subject to U.S. Laws and rules and regulations.